Hi folks, this is Bill Griggs from the CNC Router Tips Podcast. And recently, one of my Facebook group members got a new router table from China, and it came equipped with Mach3. That was all great, except that it was configured in metric as the basic unit of measure. And he is an inches and feet kind of guy. So he needed to change over how Mach3 recognizes the distance it moves. And I see this question quite a bit, so we're going to show you how it's done. Now, if you go into the Mach3 screen, you will notice across the top, first you have to take it out of reset, but you'll notice across the top there's a bunch of menus, and one of them is the configuration menu. As Mach3 comes in, it is set in a native units. So you would go on config, select native units. And then it gives you this warning sign, which may be what scares most people away so they don't find this. But it says, do not use this to change between metric and English G code. This is for setting the units used for the motor tuning. And that message may be a little confusing to people because there's two different things we're talking about. Let's say your friend from Holland sends you a thumb drive with some G-code on it so that you can cut a part that he made on your machine. And they use the metric system in Holland, so that G-code would be in millimeters. Well, if you use this setting to change your machine over so that it read millimeters, you'd screw everything up. Because the way to use that G-code that your friend sent you from overseas would be to just use a different post-processor that was designed for millimeters. And they have those in Vectric Aspire and VCarve Pro and other programs like that. You just choose it from the drop-down menu. But this setting is used to set what the standard native unit is for the motors, so that when you tell it to move two units, it moves a certain number of degrees or a certain number of inches. So you go ahead and you click this button and this second screen pops up. And it says to set the default units for setup. Now, currently mine is set in inches. If I choose millimeter and then hit OK, my machine would now have its standard units in millimeters. Now, his is just the opposite. His already has the millimeters button checked. So what he'd have to do is he'd have to hit the inches button and then hit OK. Now, I'm not going to do that because mine is already set up and I don't want to screw it up. But when you do that, you hit the OK button, it changes the basic units that it's using. So then you would come back up to the config screen and you would hit save settings. And that would lock those settings in. Now, you may think that you're done there, but you're not. Because there's one more step. You remember in that error message, it said that it would set the units for used for motor tuning. Well, motor tuning is a separate function, and chances are you didn't change anything there. So you'd go back to the config menu, click on motor tuning, and you notice down here it says for the x-axis, you have to click the axis that you want to affect, that it measures 2,000 steps. Okay. And it has 120 showing in here. Now, I know because my machine is set up for inches that it means 120 inches of velocity for this particular axis. But if I just changed it to millimeters or vice versa, it would still have this 120 number in it, but now it would be thinking it was 120 millimeters, which is a lot smaller than 120 inches. So you have to enter the appropriate numbers in here to match your unit of measure. So if you want to move 2,000 steps to go an inch, then that's what you would put in there. If you want to move 2,000 millimeters to go a centimeter or whatever the equivalent would be, then you would put it in here. Okay? So once you do that, for each of the axes, you have to hit Save Axis Settings after each one and then hit OK. And then when you come out of motor tuning, again, you would go up to Config and Save Settings. And that will put your machine into the new mode. So if you're going for millimeters, it'll put you into inches. If you're going into inches, it'll put you into millimeter. I hope that helps. And it tells you the difference between G code that's written in millimeters and inches versus machines, motors that are set for millimeters and inches. If you found this video helpful, you can check out more like it on my YouTube channel, or you can go to cncroutertips.com, and we have a podcast there, a mailing list, links to our videos, and lots of resources and things that will help you out. My name is Bill Griggs for CNC Router Tips. Thanks and have a great day.